PDP Integrity Governors are bonded to rescue Nigeria, says Wike. Hey guys, this is still DJMTV Daily News Update. Nisom Wike, the governor of Rivers State, has said that the five governors of the People's Democratic Party, popularly known as the G5 governors, are bonded to rescue Nigeria. He said no one can break the ranks of the five PDP Integrity Governors, who have continued to insist that Dr. Yosha Ayu must resign as the national chairman of the party. The G5 Integrity Governor include Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State, Nisom Wike of Rivers State, Samuel Otom of Benue State, Okeze Ikpeazu of Abia State, and Ifeanyi Ugwuanyi of Enugu State. Wike made this clear in a video we're about to watch when he said that the decision of the G5 governor remains sacrosanct and their demands are the demand of the people. And people have made several efforts to break their rank but cannot succeed. Governor Nisom Wike also said, if you look at us that are here, the way people are looking at us, they have tried to see how they can break us. But you cannot break us because we are bonded to rescue Nigeria. And that is why you can see all of us seated down here. We are indivisible. Nobody can divide us. They have tried everything in this world to divide us, but no way. The way we operate, I will talk. We have people who don't talk. You may be underrating them, but by the time that they will shock you, you will think it is Wike. It is not Wike you are seeing, he said. Let's watch the video. We'll be right back.
On behalf of my colleagues, the Integrity Governors that are here, I stand here today to say thank you to the people, to the government and people of Benue State for receiving us and entertaining us. Benue is not just a food basket, but everything you can talk about in life, entertainment and all kinds of things. And I tell my brother Governor Otom want to say, Governor Otom, what we came here today to do is to give him solidarity, support for tomorrow's campaign. To tell the people of Benue, we are with Governor Otom. There's nothing to hide about it. You may like us, you may hate us. It doesn't matter. We are with Governor Otom. And you see, if you look at us here, the way we are, people have tried to see how they can break us. You cannot. We are bonded to save Nigeria. That's how we are bonded. I was talking with my brother, Governor Suswan. You know, we're not together. We're different groups. Governor Suswan. So you want me to tell you lies?
No.
Forget all the jokes here. We're not with him. Governor Suswan is different. We are different. So, see, we are joking, they are drinking. He knows when we leave here, we go and plot. He will go and plot. But we will unplot them at the end of the day. So, now we are winning them. He should join us. Because as they pay them, it is sweet to us. And as they sweet to us, they pay them. Otom said, I gave 25 vehicles. It's not correct. I want to disprove him. When we came out to run for presidency, we were prepared. We were prepared. We were ready. We thought we were won. So we didn't want to do the way this one they are doing now. We were prepared. But since they denied us, we saw all those vehicles, send it to those people that supported us. That's what we did. It's not as if I bought, no. Our team, these governors and other people we had, put themselves together and said, look, we cannot say we want to run for governor, but for presidency. We must show we are serious. If you watch that day, we took over everywhere. Is it not correct? All those vehicles you are seeing that day was our vehicle. So we say, listen, what are we going to do with it? Will we give to taxi bus drivers? Send it to the states that give us enormous support. It's the only place you have life. These people, we have life. There are people dead, 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 dead. Nothing. Abamoro, I was in the same school with you. It was not true. We were council chairman. It was not true. You're a senator. I'm a governor. You don't give this people. Give this people. Let one people not chop alone. That's why people say, Yendeba, Yendeba. No, be so. Don't chop alone. That's why when they sang here, agreement is what?
Agreement.
I told Suswan. I was pointing. Agreement is what?
Agreement.
Respect agreement. There will be peace. There will be unity. What we're asking for. Look, Nigerians are waiting for PDP. But show that you want us, all of us, to be involved. Inclusivity, like Ibazu will say, inclusivity, include everybody. Nobody is saying, we are not talking about presidential candidate, we are feeling that one, we have a presidential candidate, not be so. We have a vice presidential candidate, not be so. But that one that will go to them, will give them, so that everybody will move along. That's what we are saying. I don't know what my friend Abamoro is telling you. I don't know what Suswan is telling you. I don't know what the deputy governor, I don't know what the House of Reps are telling you. All I'm saying, you take, I take. Not so. You take, I take. So that there will be peace. Nothing more. If you say I shouldn't take, you take alone. Anything you see, you take. Not so. So I thank all of you. I thank all of you for this honor you've done to all of us, the integrity governors, the governors who can come out and tell you black is black, yes is a yes. We don't bank. We will tell you how it is. Leadership is risk. Leadership is about integrity. Listen, the people of Benue State, Autumn may not be popular today, but he has been able to tell you, this is me, this is Autumn, this is what I think for the people of Benue State. Would they like him? You don't like him, he has shown leadership. So, you see, that's why when you see all of us, we are impregnable. Nobody can divide us. They have tried everything in this world to divide us. Fa, fa, fa. The dance here tonight is not for thieves, do you understand me? It's for Nigerians. Agreement? If you cannot keep the agreement now, is it tomorrow you will keep? Keep to this one we said now. You are not in power, you can't keep the agreement. Is it when you're in power, you keep the agreement?
Welcome back. This is still DJMTV Daily News Update. So guys, here we have it. We've heard from Nisom Wike, the governor of Rivers State, and one of the members of the G5 Integrity PDP governors, who have said that they are in support of Governor Utom in his action that he's taking. And he has also said that the PDP G5 Integrity governor, made up of Shane Makinde, Governor Utom, Governor Ikpeazu, Governor Igwain, and himself, are indivisible. Nobody can break them, according to Governor Nisom Wike. He has also said that the Atiku camp are lifeless and they are in for a shocker. So guys, what do you think? A lot of things have been happening in the People's Democratic Party, with the G5 governor asking the national chairman, Yosha Ayu, to resign, and he has refused to resign. They have decided not to work with the presidential candidate of the People's Democratic Party. The question is, who will they now work for? But recent time, we've seen Governor Utom, who has made it clear that Peter Obi is the most competent among all the candidates. And if he was not in the People's Democratic Party, he would have worked for the Labour Party presidential candidate, Peter Obi. So guys, what are your thoughts and comments? Share them with us in the comment section below.